Assalamualaikum. Marhaban. Ana Jaqet. Hi, I am Jaqet. Ahlan wa sahlan to the platform of learning. You are in All About Pronouns series. In this lesson, we will learn about singular personal pronouns. Let's start. I in Arabic, Ana. Repeat. I means Ana. Ana Adrusu. I am studying. Ana Adrusu. I am studying. Ana akulu, I am eating. Ana akulu, I am eating. You in Arabic, anta. If you are talking to a male, repeat, you, anta. Or if you are talking to a female, it's anti. Repeat, you, anti. Anta tadrusu, you are studying. Repeat, you are studying in Arabic, anta tadrusu. If it's female, anti tadrusin. Repeat, anti tadrusin. You are a liar. Can you tell me about the gender of the liar? No, it's not possible in English. Arabic is the only key for here. Anti kadzabin. Literally, it means you are a liar. But smartly, it's declined that she is female in both words. Anti kadzabin. Hua, he. Repeat, hua means he. And hiya means she. Repeat, hiya, she. He is studying in Arabic, huwa yadrusu. She is studying, hiya tadrusu. Huwa yakulu, he is eating. Hiya takulu, she is eating. Have a look. Ana akulu. Ana ends with alif, and kulu starts with alif. A, and simply, ana akulu. Similarly, anta ends with ta, and kulu starts with ta. Ta, ta, and simply, anta takulu. Anta takulu. Anti. Anti takulin. Anti ends with ta, and kulin starts with ta, and anti takulin. And slightly vary with huwa yakulu, and hiya takulu. Ta is here for feminine. Again, have a look in different sentences. The structure is same, only the change in the root word. You will fall in love with Arabic because of smart dedication. Remember, in Arabic, every noun or pronoun is either masculine or feminine. Like, I am a doctor. If a doctor is male, in Arabic, it's tabib. Repeat, a doctor, tabib. And if female, it's tabibatun. Repeat, tabibatun, a doctor. Now, I am a doctor is ana tabib for male and ana tabibatun for female. That's for today. Inshallah, we'll discuss about plural personal pronouns in our next class on this series. Thanks for staying with me. If you wanna thanks, please like, share and subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Have a nice day. Ma'assalam.